airing right now on WOSN, Fort Recovery at Marion Local, and the Fort would come out strong. Micaiah Cox inside of Darian Sheffer gets the Fort on the board first. More from Sheffer, drives from the wing, gets the floater to fall. 20 points from Sheffer, and Sheffer finds Cox, uses the lefty. 6-1 run from Fort Recovery to open the game, and they go on to win 58-33. Caleb Martin, 11 for Recovery.